All right, so after we hit them with 4,000, we're gonna clean it up, get all the dust particles off. And I did sand all four sides. So now that I've got that, so now I changed it back to, this is 4,000. Nice and tacky, 4,000. We're gonna hit it with some polish, get a brand new clean cloth. Clean cloth. Shake up our polish. Now you want a good amount. Put a good fair share amount on there. And just like if you were sanding the bowl, just back and forth. Okay. All right, now other side. Same thing. Put a lot on there. No matter how you do this on a drill ball, you're going to get some excess in your finger holes. You're going to get some excess in your thumb hole. All you got to do is just go in there and with a cloth and clean it out afterwards. And then you'll be completely good. Okay. So then I just take a rag that doesn't have any polish on it and just get the rest of the excess off. And you have back to Roto Grip Idle Pearl, back to its I wouldn't say factory finish, but more as close as you possibly could. So that is how you polish a bowling ball.